From the prophet Isaiah, "Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders. His name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace."
The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Gabriel was sent from God unto a city of Galilee named Nazareth to a virgin of the house of David, and the virgin's name was Mary. And the angel said unto her,
Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. And behold, thou shalt conceive and bring forth a son, and shalt call his name Jesus. He shall be great, and shall be called the Son of the Highest.
My soul doth magnify the Lord, and my spirit hath rejoiced in God my Savior, for he hath regarded the lowliness of his handmaiden. For behold, from henceforth all generations shall call me blessed.
Thank you.
pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And Joseph went with his espoused wife, Mary, from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem.
The word of the Lord.
Thank you.
And so it was that when Mary and Joseph were in Bethlehem, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
same country, shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them,
Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And let this be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
Thank you. was with the angel, a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying,
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward all.
Angels were gone away from them into heaven. The shepherds said to one another,
Let us now go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us.
And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger.
Lord, And when the shepherds had seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child. And they all that had heard it wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things, and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen, as it was told unto them.
Thank you. Now when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came a magi from the east, saying, "Where is he that is born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are coming to worship him." And lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them, until it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. And when they came into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother, and fell down and worshiped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold and frankincense and myrrh.
Thank you. was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through him, and without him nothing was made that was made. In him was life, and the life was the light of men. And the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not comprehend it. There was a man sent from God whose name was John. This man came for a witness, to bear witness of the light, that all through him might believe. He was not that light, but was sent to bear witness of that light. That was the true light, which gives light to everyone coming into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made through him, and the world did not know him. He came to his own, and his own did not receive him. But as many as received him, to them he gave the right to become children of God, to those who believe in his name, who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth.